never leave a crib alone. Cause I keep one in my car and I got two at home. They different.